Mother's Day is one of those special days. It's the one day you get to treat mom extra special. So this episode goes out to all the moms and the mothers out there. And my mom is absolutely gonna love this dish I'm cooking today. It is one of her favorites. It's my mom's favorite monkey bread.
First, you wanna take 3 tablespoons of cinnamon and 1 cup of granulated sugar and combine it together. Then simply put the mixture in a Ziploc bag and set aside. Now we are going to take 4 10-count tubes of canned biscuits and cut them into 4s. After we have 4 pieces, we are going to put them in the cinnamon sugar bag and shake the bag, coating each piece. Once coated, we are going to pull each piece out and place in a bundt pan. Repeat until all biscuits are coated and spread out in the bundt pan. Now combine the leftover cinnamon sugar mixture with 1 whole stick of melted butter and pour over top of the biscuits.
Then you want to bake this at 350 degrees for 30 minutes.
Once cooled, place on a plate. Now for an extra goodness, take some powdered sugar and a little bit of milk and mix it together, making a glaze. You can also add some pecans to this step as well if you desire. But just simply drizzle it on top of your monkey bread. Mom is going to love this. I love you, Mom.
Thanks for watching. If you like this video, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. Also, make sure to check out my website at alexbradleyjr.com. There you can find more recipes, more videos, and a whole lot of more goodies. Check it out.